Hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush. What's good? It's Madam Mobile Myth here, back again with another Madam Mobile 21 video on the channel. And today I got a Valentine's Day concept for all of you guys. It took me 6+ hours, so make sure you drop a like down below. Let's get 100 likes on this video. That would be really nice. If you guys do enjoy this kind of video, just put it down below and drop a like, obviously, and I'll do more of them. I kind of do like making, the card arts and, the concept kind of thing for upcoming promos in the game. It's pretty nice to do. It gives us like a kind of like an inside of what's going to happen, I guess you can say that. But hopefully you guys do enjoy this video. Make sure you drop a like down below and as well subscribe to the channel with your post notifications on so you never miss a video like this one. And let's get right into it. I'm going to get right into the first slide of the Valentine's Day concept. So right here we got the loading screen for Madden Mobile Valentine's kind of thing right here, which it's pretty dope. I like the crystal background. I kind of put a little bit of a blur texture on there. We got the lighter kind of a pink to the darker kind of pink and all that stuff. We got the lighter hearts and the darker hearts of pink everywhere. It looks pretty dope. I just want to throw this in here right now by saying that EA does not do this. They do not do a loading screen for specific holidays. We haven't seen a Christmas and our Halloween one. It would just be nice that they change the art. They do put a lot of time in for the card art throughout the game and everything. They can just, I don't think it takes that long to do one of these. But yeah, even if you have really good like art designers, they'll put their time into the card arts. They can put their time into the loading screen art, honestly. But yeah, I like how I did this. We got the Lamar Jackson with the kind of outline with the kind of lighter pink to the darker pink. I don't know if I put that much red into this at all, but I tried to, but every time I would put that much red into it, it kind of went to like a dark pink and all that stuff, because I was trying to put like a little bit of a reddish pink to the loading bar, but it kind of went to like a dark pink and all that stuff. This looks pretty nice. I could touch up some more stuff. Let's go to the first card, which is a Alvin Kamara. For all the cards you're going to see, guys, I have four cards. You've already seen two in the thumbnail. We got the loading screen and the news tab. You'll see the news tab last. But honestly, right now, what you guys think about the loading screen, the card arts, and the news tab after you see all of them, obviously. But rate them down below from 1 through 10. Tell me how I did, guys, because I really want to know how I did. Now, we got an Alvin Kamara right here. I think this card looks pretty clean. I could have cut it better. 100%, but we got the crystal kind of blurish background with the hearts going throughout it. Every player has a kind of outline leading to one side of their body, either left or right, of like a darkish pink, I like to say. And then we got 97, all the cards are 97s, and then we got 180 power with their scheme. We got the EA Sports heart down there, and we also got like Alvin Kamara with a line through his name, so it separates it, with white being Alvin and the bottom being Kamara, and like a, I think it, that's kind of like a darkish red with a hint of pink, I would like to say, a little bit of a mixture of that. But let's go to the second card, which is a Davante Adams right here. This is like my favorite card of all four of them, because I don't know, I just like how I placed this one, how the kind of outline was good. Some cards were better than the others, like some cards overall, like their position, the power, the scheme was either smaller than the other cards or bigger than the other cards. I have some of the EA hearts being smaller and bigger than all of them, because I did not really, size them out to the right thing. If I did that, that would have took a lot more time, which I might do that when I make my next concept. But I will have to write down every single thing. Like the 97 overall has to be like 40, which is like a skill measure of how big it is or something like that, out of like 200. So you guys probably don't even know what I'm talking about. But next card, we got a Ryan Fitzpatrick. Ryan Fitzpatrick is in like every single Valentine's kind of promo. I'm pretty sure I've seen him in there last year, the year before that. I don't know, they like throwing his card in there. But Ryan Fitzpatrick right here, 97, pretty nice. Because of the kind of texture, I had to put like a black outline on the scheme and like the 180 right there, as you can see, like a little shadow. So you'll see the shadow there, so it kind of pops out more on the card, which I like that a lot. We got the two different texts down here. I kind of went for a basic text and then a slant text. So the top text is a basic one and the bottom one's a slant. I don't know if you can really tell the difference. You might, tell, you might get, I don't know if you can tell the difference, but every single card has the same color scheme because it's Valentine's Day. And yeah, next one we got a Cameron Jordan. I made three offensive ones, and then I was like, wait, I gotta make defensive ones because I'm supposed to do two offense, two defense, and I did not do that at all, which I kind of messed up on that, which really sucks. But yeah, I did not want to scratch a card and throw another defensive one in because that would have took a little bit more time. So yeah, I just went, you know what, it doesn't really matter, I'll just throw one defensive card in there. We got a 97 Cameron Jordan, pretty nice right here. Same thing for all these cards. I'm pretty sure throughout all these cards, some of them, as I said, kind of look different because I don't have the correct placement for all of them, but still, I do like, this is my second favorite card I made because I just do like how I placed him, how the outline is more, like, the outline looks pretty nice on this one. I do like all the cards. The Davante Adams and the Cameron Jordan ones are two of my favorite ones. And then it goes Alvin Kamara and then Ryan Fitzpatrick. That's the order of the cards I like. Now, the moment you all have been waiting for, I think, is the news tab right now. The news tab is pretty nice. We got the Cupids right there with the Happy Valentine's Day and all this information right here. But yeah, I like this a lot, okay? I really do. I like this a ton. We got a, you know, Cameron Jordan, Davante Adams, Ryan Fitzpatrick, Alvin Kamara. It's all looking pretty nice right here. We got the kind of crystal theme. We got like the lighter hearts over there, darker hearts down there. EA Sports in the middle, faded out behind the cards. And then right here, we got a Happy Valentine's Day. We love to see y'all here for this season's Valentine's players. Don't mind my writing. It might not sound the best, but this is some things I put in here that I would love to see in the actual Valentine's Day thing. Complete Madden Heart events for chances at 94 base set players. Now, a 94 base set player is a 94 player that cannot get evolved. It's just a regular 94. If you can play Madden Heart events and have a chance to pull 94, that would be pretty cool. That would really be pretty cool. Now, collect heart candies and Cupid shields to complete all Valentine's Day sets. Now, heart candies and Cupid shields. I, you know, kind of thought about that. You'll just have a shield with the Cupid guy on it, and you'll have heart, you know, shaped candies that are like in a badge kind of form, like they always do. That's kind of something to think about. That'll be pretty dope. Get a free Valentine's Day player on 2/15 when the Hidden Man Heart event comes out. Now, I was thinking about this, you know, Valentine's Day is on the 14th, in the morning when they reset the game, at 10:30, there'll be a kind of like a scavenger hunt for the Valentine's Day thing where we have to find a hidden Madden Heart event, that gives us a free Valentine's Day player. But yeah, it's only out for like a limited time, which I think that would be cool. I did not explain it on here because that would be so much writing. It will, but if I had an info tab, I would explain that. But all Valentine's Day content can be found in the store until 2/16 at 10:30 a.m. Eastern. I think that this Valentine's thing is going to be like a 3-day thing, unless they make it a 5-day thing, and just extend it for a little bit so we can play throughout it if it's a kind of a decent sized promo. But news tab, card art, honestly, I rate this for myself an 8 and or 8.5 because it is pretty decent. I'm not going to rate it anything lower than that because, as I said, it is pretty decent. Rate down below what you guys thought about this whole promo concept. I really think that it is pretty decent, honestly. It did take me 6+ hours, so you guys better drop a like on here. As I said, 100+ likes, okay? And I'll drop some more. Honestly, if you guys like this kind of, you know, video and you put it down in the comment section, I will make a ton more of them because I do like making this kind of concept art kind of stuff because, honestly, I'm pretty sure you guys like seeing them as well. Something that we get to see that EA will probably not do, which is kind of funny to say, but hey, hopefully you guys did enjoy this one. As I said, 8 or 8.5 for me. For you guys, I have no clue, so put it down below in the comment sections. Make sure you drop a like on this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.